I really don't care how cold it is outside. It's never too early to think about grilling. We have Adam Keynes here, president and lead designer for CLIF Incorporated. Tell me about this, because I mean, this is absolutely gorgeous. Yeah.
Good morning, everybody.
This is Wherever Outdoor Cabinetry, okay? So Wherever is an outdoor cabinetry manufacturer. What you see here is full HDPE constructed cabinets, okay? So HDPE, that is high density polyethylene. It's completely waterproof, rot proof. You could throw this thing in a lake for a week and bring it back out. It's not going to decompose.
That's good to know.
So there's actually an interesting story, if you go on YouTube, about a hurricane that hit a Wherever kitchen, and that was one of the only things in the home that we were able to salvage.
Oh,
so
wow.
pretty big testimony there. But again, this is HDPE, okay? So that's not to be confused with PVC. So HDP, again, is completely waterproof.
Can I touch it?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Okay, so it does feel like wood. It feels like, you know, wood that just has been painted and sanded and sealed.
Yeah, very durable, completely waterproof. The other big thing about HDPE is it is an engineered and designed UV stabilized HDPE, okay? So this can withstand 100% direct sun exposure.
Okay.
It's not gonna chalk, fade, split, crack. Whereas PVC, some competitors, you know, they're not actually recommended for direct sunlight exposure unless they have paint on them. So that is a huge advantage with the Wherever cabinetry.
So very low maintenance.
Very low maintenance. You can take a pressure washer, a hose, maybe a quick rag and wipe it down.
Which you're going to need, you know, after the winter is finally over.
Yeah.
Tell me a little bit about the surfaces here.
Yeah, this is all natural stone. So what we have here is a 2-inch thick countertop. Wherever is very popular with like traditional granites, quartzites, and other outdoor rated materials. So our great team, the CLIF team, hand chisels this edge here. So that's the finish we can do in-house. But any other cabinetry or countertop manufacturer, you know, anything you can do with interior cabinetry, you can do with outdoor Wherever cabinetry. So, you know, there's also trends from some designers we're working with to maybe put some of this in washrooms, basements, and even interior kitchens. But the big thing,
you guys don't just build around the grills. You guys can do this anywhere.
You can, it's wherever
it's
you want.
Wherever, I love it. I absolutely love it. But speaking of the grills, because I've seen some serious grill cabinetry units, what's the biggest you guys have ever built?
The biggest we've built has been an L configuration with the center island bar. So as large as you can imagine, you know, biggest entertainment you can dream of, maybe a big pool, an outdoor living space. You know, you could line a whole entire wall of your house with this. You could create standalone bars and sections like that. But Wherever is very customizable, easy to work with. Do-it-yourself individuals can work with this. We can help you design that space to fit your exact needs.
Yeah.
It's very light compared to masonry applications. So you often put this on a reinforced deck, existing concrete patio, or a paver patio. And again, we got 12 standard solid colors.
I saw these.
Yep.
I saw the palette over here.
12
so these
solid.
Will be for the cabinet colors,
yep.
Correct?
You can do solid colors, or what we're actually showing here is this whitewashed wood, wood grain. So there's actually, that's brand new for Wherever. There's 5 wood grain options available. And as you kind of see on the wood grains, you got the base color of the cabinet, and is the contrast color.
Oh, okay, I see.
Yep, so that's actually like the wood faces, like the kind of the finished faces you see. So.
And you guys are going to be at the Home and Garden Show out at America Center downtown. Are you going to be showing people like how you build these? Are you going to have some of those really big, like those mega ones out there too?
Yeah, we'll have two. So we'll have one in our main booth that shows all our hardscapes and the other capabilities that we offer as CLIF. And we also have a Wherever only booth that has a larger bar and grill and some other pretty neat things.
Be serving drinks?
No, the home show does serve drinks, though.
So maybe you guys might go to another booth.
We won't deny it if you bring it, though.
And make sure that you bring them some.
Yeah.
We have the 43rd Annual Builders St. Louis Home and Garden Show at America Center, 701 Convention Plaza in downtown St. Louis. March 5th through the 8th, get your tickets at stlhomeshow.com and see what you're getting into at choosecliff.com. Again, we're thinking about spring and Q here on the 9 a.m. show.